New Jersey police are still investigating after a basketball game ended with gunfire in Glen Rock. Police say a large crowd gathered on the outdoor courts at Wilde Memorial Park last night when there was some kind of a disturbance and a man was shot. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive.